What is up, guys? I'm Ace Trainer Erik, coming to you live for episode 58 of our Road to 1500. In our last episode, sadly, we lost two battles in a row, and our audio did not show up on YouTube. I heard the video perfectly fine. The second it was posted to YouTube, the usual happened. I really don't know why that keeps happening. But I'm going to jump into these battles today. We are ranked 1307, and I'm going to climb a little over that young choice level, though. Okay, what's the word? What's the bird word? Dope. Diggity dope. That is exactly what I wanted. Young fake out in the mix. Put that young fake out in the mix. He flinched. And now, this is what I do. South Rocks? Oh, word, true shit. Skull Burn. Bring out the Ditto. Oh, the Venusaur. Alright, this female Dormant is making them read, yeah. Double Lily. Ain't doing shit. Yeah, that's what I thought. What type of pulse? Psyshock. Hello? Chlorophyll Venusaur. Not a Mega. Dope. Oh yeah, name is Cox and Tits at the end of the last episode. Well, I already fucked myself over because I did not know this was gonna be a cool for a fucking Venusaur. Because who doesn't want to make a Venusaur? Let's do dope things. Let us do dope things. Nah, have to play that. And rightfully so, played it. Bye, sir. What are you bringing in? Something's taking damage. What is gonna take damage? I don't know. I'm half hyped today. Half hyped. So pretty fucking tired because, you know, school has been in session. So shout out to college. What's this guy gonna do? Or this girl, sorry. What is this woman gonna do? Is she gonna come through? Is she gonna be my boo? Ours. Come on, bro. Make a selection. Fuck. Fucking kids. Alright. So what are the options here? I'm just pressing heat wave. I'm staying in. I don't live Stealth Rock family, so might as well get some chip damage off, even if it's a Gyarados. Oh, please tell me you're disconnecting. Please tell me you're disconnecting here. Okay, it's Mr. Mom gets tinked. I'm not Flash Fire, so Ditto gets fucked. These two resist. And these three resist, actually, so Heat Wave is not a good time. At least we can do something. And then if Gyarados comes in, I'll probably go Mega Low Pony. Oh no. I'll go Amoongus to put it to sleep. Then when they switch out, I'll switch to Low Pony. Get a free fake out and then read from there. So we got a command. And we got 40 seconds left. So what else? That Mr. Mime gets fucked by these two. Gyarados is the problem. I need Gyarados to sleep. Ditto is just depends on what it turns into. The main tank gets cooked. Pretty much anybody gets frayed. And Torkoal gets cooked. Mr. Hydreigon. And this is Toxic. Oh, we got 10 seconds left. Let's count them down. I think we're at 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Free win. Dope! You got a free win. Nice. We had a really good matchup against that team, too. Alright, we are sitting at 13-24. I'm going to do one more battle, win or lose, because I got some projects to do. We need even Mega to open this piece. Get this time. Thank you. Gonna power eyes, bitch. Lives on 4, are you kidding me? joke. This is a joke. I think because it didn't kill, it doesn't know it's getting paralyzed. No, he knows. He knows. Nah, no, he knows. Nah, no, he knows. He knows. He knows. Battle Bond Greninja. That's all I have to say about that. Let's Scald. Scalds are free. And what are you gonna bring in? Celesteela? Oh, Zygarde? Okay. Goodbye. Now Landers comes in. Yeah. So Paper Bunker, you can set up the rocks if you want to. Rock Polish. Okay, let's not do things. Let us not do things. Doap. Oh, does he have knockoff? Just Dragon Pulse, right? 5, yeah. It's the most damage. Z power! Alright, I'm dead. Ah, cool. I think that naturally outspeed. Yeah, you naturally outspeed. I know, but I'm 299, so if they're max speed, they're faster. But why run max speed if you're running rock polish? Alright, so they're running max speed. What do is it real quick? This girl is eating my booty cheeks. Not in a good way either. That's right, I said the good way. There's a good way. Let this young fake out. That's a nice amount of damage. So let's let this ice pop. Oh, you're fine. Damn, Gray, you're fine. Hello, Toxapex. Taking shit, bruh. Maybe there's an earthquake is a question. Have to test the water. Nope. But at least Tits gets to do things. Another fake out. Come on. There we go. Blanche. Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Just take a look, in a book, hope you miss this. I can make you miss, cause you're a bitch, hope you know. That is not a dope, it's reading rainbow. Fucking tits. You know what? It's Sakamoto. Dope. I'm not faster, am I? Crit fake out? No, crit fake out. I gotta hope he misses this fly. Nope. That's GG's. GG's. That is GG's. We are done. We're done for the evening. Yep. GG. Second that rock polish was set up, we were done. So we won one, lost one. You know what? I'm gonna do one more. I'm gonna do one more battle. That was pretty quick. You know what I mean? I hope I don't eat my words here. Like this tits lead. I'm gonna leave with my tits. Tits out front. Yeah. Let's go, tits. Fake you out with my tits. My tits fake you out, bruh. Llama God. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, Llama God. Hello. Judging by that damage, I do not believe I can. So, we gon' yoink. And if you want to find a way, that's cool with you. Oh, just save slash right off the bat. Super Buck King drop. Go for flinches. It's a small one. Bring out that main neck tree. Bring it out. Ooh, not pretty good. Is it a burn? No burn. No burn is no burn. Dope, itty dope, dope. We're playing this game. What do? Oh, wait. We were Salt Fested now, sir. And I made the switch at the right time. There we go. You go back and out into Tokus, whatever. Hello? Hello? That's a great read. Let's get a move this in on this piece. Toxic. I'm immune, sir. Oh, we get a forfeit. Love it. Yeah, he was fucked after that. Because, okay, this is what was going to happen. I was going to Spore. And he was going to go out into Heatran. So Heatran, the only thing that really eats my team's ass would have been a sleep. And whatever he went out into, I have the advantage on. Because I get to switch out anyway. And then my sweepers clear up. So, I like that he forfeited. We go up to 13-21. I will take it. I will take that rankings boost. Alright guys, I'm Ace Trainer Erik. Like, comment, and subscribe if you liked the video. I'm going to get out of here and get out of your hair. Peace.